Hi, I'm Emma. Welcome back to Nonstop Swim. Today we're going to be doing a breaststroke drill where we hold a tennis ball in our neck like this. And this will help our head position stay still and stable during breaststroke.